you know, Britain will stand up very strongly for the hope you will choose to have a close relationship with countries like the House of Commons. This is not a zero-sum game, choosing the future, but you have from us very clearly that we will stand, which you also choose to have a strong and positive relationship with Russia. As I said in the House of Commons,
we expect from Great Britain help to be Ukraine, this modern European democratic country.